Hello, welcome to Senior Spotlight. I'm Matt Mikowski, the director of the Clinton Township Senior Center.
And Debbie Travis, program coordinator.
Well, welcome back. We are so glad that you've joined
us.
Happy holidays! Yeah, can you believe it?
Did you have a nice Thanksgiving?
Phenomenal.
You know what? I like turkey, gravy, and mashed potatoes. Oh, well, wait, I like the cranberry sauce too.
Yeah.
But just those, everything else can just like sit on the table. But those things I gorge on.
Leftovers too.
I'm not big on leftovers.
Well, good. I'll come to your house.
Yeah, for sure.
I can eat your leftovers.
Perfect.
All right. Well, we're going to go ahead and talk about all the different special things going on at the Senior Center. We do have a brand new format to our newsletter. So
yes, you should have that by now on your coffee tables.
Absolutely.
If you need extra copies to share with your out-of-area friends, just stop by the Senior Center and we'll charge you a small fee. No, we won't charge you a fee. But we do always have extra copies here, so you're able to sign up to get the mail directly to you.
Absolutely.
Or save money, save the township a little bit of money on postage and come by and pick them up if you're a regular attendee like we hope you are.
Right. Well, yeah. We'll be more than happy to instruct you how to download that right to your desktop
if
you need.
And that too, sure.
And make sure you join us on Facebook.
Digitally, yes.
Yeah, so that's sort of fun
like
too.
Like us on Facebook.
All right. Well, we're going to go ahead and get going. And I just want to let you know that we do have some closings for the holidays,
yes.
December 25th and 26th, obviously, for Christmas, mm-hmm. and the 1st and 2nd of January.
Yes.
So those are days that the township is closed here, and stay home and read
your
a nice
leftovers.
Book and eat your leftovers. So we are glad that you're here. I just want to also let you know, now that we're into December, that we do have an inclement weather policy.
Yes.
And
likely.
Sometimes we do close, not very often, but
right.
sometimes we do close based on weather if it's very severe. We don't want to have anyone out there in the elements when it's,
right.
you know.
And we have diehard members. So if we are open, I mean, I can just see them in their, you know,
trooping.
Their mucklucks and
yep.
their, you know, just coming through with the frost on their faces
because
to come to a closed door. So it's so important to check your the scrolling of the screen.
Yep.
We're under
2, 4, and 7, you know, when the schools are closed. They run those things, you
yes.
know, those little lines on the bottom, those little creeper crawlers, whatever
yep,
they want
yep.
to call them. You will see Clinton Township Senior Center closed on that list. So if you don't see our name, then we are open
right.
for business Monday through Friday,
right.
8:30 to 4:30. Come on down.
And a lot of times people will call, but you are not the only one with that great idea.
Right.
So phone lines get jam-packed,
mm-hmm.
and then you're not able to get through, and it might just be that we're trying to answer the phone, not that we're not here.
Right.
But the TV thing is a for sure.
That's
answer.
The quickest way to find out. So
yes.
turn it on and
yes.
you'll know.
Right.
So what are some of the special things going on for December that you planned?
Everything is special in December.
All right.
Monday, December 4, we have a dentist coming in. And this dentist actually owns a portable dental service.
Wow.
Which is brand new to me. I think that's a phenomenal concept. And
I
love
it. To your house?
They will come to your home. Isn't
wow.
that amazing? So if you're a shut-in or that, they will come to
okay.
you.
Okay, all right.
Which I think is great. But they're coming to our house
okay.
on Monday, December 4th. And they're just going to give us some information. New dental tips for not so new teeth. So as we age, of course, everything is changing and, you know, adjusting, and old habits might not suit you at this stage.
Okay.
So we'll learn some new dental.
Sharpen your chompers.
I don't know. Anything to keep those chops in good shape.
All right.
And then also, they are going to supply us with complimentary dental goodie bags.
Ooh-hoo.
So what's a dental goodie bag? Some people would say dental floss, I hate it, or whatever, you know.
Never know.
But they're going to be bringing in those healthy teeth goodie bags, and we thank them for that. 12:30 to 1:30, Monday, December 4th. Louis Mansour Portable Dental Services.
Wow. And make sure you register, because we want to make sure
that
we have enough supplies on hand. We have a big enough room.
Most definitely. Everything that I typically talk about requires the RSVP.
Okay.
Even if it's free, we need to know how many are in attendance for whatever accommodations we need to make. Like you mentioned before, sometimes if it's zero, low turnout, we'll let the presenter know, and then the whole thing gets canceled.
And so then we have people saying, why?
A bummer, yeah, if you were, if you
made
it through the tundra to get here, you know, we want you to know that it's going to be going on. So thank you for coming to that.
Okay.
The next day, Tuesday, December 5th, we are off to Panera, Matt.
You know, I read this.
Why are we going to Panera? You read it. You read about it already.
Baking.
I hate it when he gets insider information.
Baking.
Bakers in training.
That is so cool.
We're, you know, I was there before and they had this little application or like an advertisement about bakers in training for kids, and I was like, why can't seniors do this?
Yeah.
So they hadn't done it yet. Thank you. I did start the new trend.
All right.
But they had to obviously give us bigger sized baker hats and aprons. So they're like, you're going to have to give us a minute to modify the sizes of our stuff.
Oh, that's
but,
funny.
But they did it for us, so hats off, baker hat off to Panera. And that's Tuesday, December 5th. $20 gets us the gear. And then we're behind the scenes baking their bread, getting their tips for their bread.
Free labor. What a deal.
Yum. Yeah, right. You're right about that. You should pay us. And then they're going to supply us with a lunch also.
Okay.
So that's fantastic. We're going to meet in our lobby. I say trolley out, but we're going to take a bus out. And we depart at 1:30, so it's about a two-hour experience.
Okay. Register early. Yeah. It's going to sell.
Yeah, that's going to be a fun one.
Absolutely.
It's all about food, man. On December 6th, Wednesday, December 6th, eat well, live well.
Hmm.
So our friends at Always Best Senior Care, as well as the Martha T. Berry Senior Community, are joining forces, and they're going to be bringing in some of the new nutritional guidelines for seniors. So we all know, or most of us know, or maybe some people know, that as you transition from one phase of life to another, your nutritional needs change, and they're going to get us in the loop of what's best for us, and then they're going to top it off with a complimentary breakfast.
So maybe less Krispy Kreme donuts?
Less crispy, less cream, less donuts, all of it, I would guess,
man.
That. All those words probably describe what you probably should be. But they're going to help us figure out what it is, because, I mean, you want it to be palatable. Who wants to eat,
straw? Right.
10 o'clock, they're going to talk to us about what's healthy, and then they're going to feed us some examples of that. And so that's sweet of them. That's all complimentary. Thank you to those two sponsors. RSVP, only room for so many. Only so much food to go around.
Do you have any field trips or anything?
Matt, that's so funny. You're like psychic today.
I'm on.
Thursday, December 7th. We're going to have so much fun. So we're going to take a bus from our lobby, and we're going to go into Mount Clemens to the Anton Art Center.
Okay.
And during this phase, this is, I think, Thursday, December 7th, it's their holiday market.
Mm.
So they turned the art museum into like a store.
That's
and
cool.
Everything has been produced by artists, area artists, and it's all for sale.
And Anton's a beautiful place to go to anyway.
It's such a wonderful art museum. Yeah.
And it's close to home.
Very close.
Yeah, very nice.
So
very
you can
nice.
Get some of your shopping on. All unique, one-of-a-kind gifts, and the price range varies. So, you know, a lot of times you see artwork, you're like, way out of my budget. But not at the Anton this day, because they have simple things that are so unique that would make an impact as a gift, all the way up to, you know, giant pieces of art.
So is it all art, or would they have, like, jewelry and stuff like that, too? Do you
well,
know?
Yes, that's considered art. Their jewelry is
art.
Considered
okay.
art.
All
also,
right.
Jewelry, like,
so
wind chimes,
not just
ornaments,
paintings.
Not just paintings.
Okay.
Thank you for
right.
clarifying that, though. I mean, scarves, just different
okay.
types of things that,
creativity.
If there can be an artistic flair to it, it's for sale there.
Okay, all right.
So we're going to be stopped. We're going to be dropped off there. We're going to tool around there, do maybe some shopping, hopefully. And then we're going to walk a block down the street to the Bath City Bistro.
Oh, their food's so
which
great.
Which is, I love their food
yeah.
too. But we're not just going to have lunch there. We're going to actually play Feather bowling.
Yeah.
Thank you. Obviously, I haven't played yet.
It's a lot
this
of
will
fun.
This be my first time.
And it's not hard work.
I'm hoping for that.
Yeah, you got like a little wheel, and you roll the wheel down the course.
Almost like a what's that disc that they play? What's that? It's curling, like a curling disc, isn't it?
Well, not that much effort goes into this. Anyways, you got a feather at the end of the court.
Yes.
And you roll the little wheel down, and the court is sort of curved, and the wheel sort of goes back and forth, and you try to get it as close to the feather as possible.
So I heard it has a similarity to bocce ball.
Sort of, yeah.
Especially kind of being near the end resulting piece. And then kind of the same thing, there's teams, you take turns, you have points, that kind of thing. And then we're going to have a pizza, salad, soda pop lunch attached to it.
Loads of fun.
That is going to be very fun. We only have room for so many people on this trip. So please do call ahead, or actually you have to stop in ahead of time. That's $15. So, don't you think it's going to be fun?
Oh,
but
it's always
fun. We're walking the block in the cold in December. So, you know, you have to dress for the weather, but I think it's going to be a blast. So once a month, we have some awesome sponsors that sponsor pizza for our bingo players. And in December, Always Best Senior Services will be bringing us the complimentary pizza to our bingo playing members on December 8th.
Okay.
So when you come in for bingo, the very first thing that you have to buy in bingo is an admittance card.
Right.
Which is, I don't know, $1.50,
I think.
And then you can buy more cards. A lot of people play with like a huge tabletop of like 40 cards at once. But that one card is what shows us, it keeps the tally of how many people are in the building. Buying that also gets you then your pizza ticket.
Okay.
So it's first come, first serve, and we appreciate our sponsor for supplying that pizza treat. That's delightful.
Well, very good.
I love pizza, so I don't know. I think everyone will love it. So, Matt, are you the wrapper, or is your wife the wrapper of Christmas?
Oh, my wife's the wrapper.
Do you like to wrap?
It drives me crazy. I love to put things in bags with tissue paper on top.
I'm the bag person too, because I just don't have time for that. And then I have a sister-in-law who is just so precise, and
I know.
Are beautiful, and I don't even want to mess it up.
I know. There's always one in the family. Darn. Makes y'all look bad.
Yeah, she does make me look bad. But in any case, it doesn't matter. You and I, we're in luck, because on Monday, December 11th, Walton Wood of Lakeside, it's going to come in. They claim they're going to be dressed as elves, but they're going to turn one of our giant rooms into like a Santa's workshop.
Oh.
They're bringing in all their wrapping paper and bows and ribbons, and they're going to wrap up to 5 gifts for you.
Okay.
So bring in your bag from Macy's or whatever with all your presents,
okay,
and they'll do all the wrapping for you.
Wow.
Now, compliments.
And you have to be a member, right?
You do have to be a member.
Okay.
Yes.
So join the senior center if you haven't.
Hello. But I think that's all. And there's going to be Christmas music and snacks. I think it's going to be a fun.
Do you have to register
energy
in advance?
Always.
Okay.
Did we talk about this already?
We may have, but
always
I just thought, you know, that might be very popular.
Things that I talk about.
Okay.
You always need to call an RSVP on that. But so this is a new little event, and I'm excited for that, because
very good
for me especially, that's not my favorite thing to do.
Yep.
During the Christmas season. And then Wednesday, December 13th, it's the moment you've been waiting for, Christmas party.
Yay!
It's going to start a little early this year. It's 11 o'clock to 2:30. It's $12 a person. And people say, why, Debbie? Why is it starting early this year? And I have to say, it's a surprise.
Yep.
So it's going to be a very exciting Christmas party. Please get your tickets quickly. Go ahead.
Door prizes.
Oh, so it's it'll be a delicious lunch, door prizes, raffle gifts, raffle 50-50 baskets,
raffle.
50-50, entertainment galore.
And last year we had a real reindeer here.
Last year was off the hook crazy. That was Matt's surprise, and
so
nobody knew it was coming in. And then all of a sudden we see like these reindeer with these sweet elf girls walking past our windows, like, what is that about?
It was amazing.
It was photo ops.
It was really amazing. So we had a lot of fun. We always do it.
Yeah,
all
where
the
do
parties
they come from? Those reindeer?
South Lyon.
Wow.
Well, in the North Pole, of
the
course.
The North Pole, yes. So that was fun. You never know what you're going to walk into one of our parties. So I'm excited about the Christmas party. And then also, just so everybody knows, if you have a group of 8 or 9 people, we will reserve a table complete for you.
Okay.
And a lot of people don't know that, and then they fight in through the doors to save their seats, and they tip their chairs, and people trip, and all that jazz. So just let us know if you have a group, and we will reserve a table complete for you. So that's important. Thursday, December 14th, Anita is going to be in the house again, and we're going to do a painting a painting event. I don't have the sample yet.
Okay.
So let me just describe that it'll be a holiday-themed painting scene, and we want to do it on not tile. What's that? Slate.
Oh.
So we're gonna paint a holiday scene on slate, and that's what she was like looking for some slate pieces. She couldn't get me that in time for this.
Okay.
But it will be in our showcase. So pop into our lobby and take a gander in our showcase, and by the time you see this, it'll be done complete in the showcase for you to check it out. So that'll be something fun. $25, 2 hours, and you will produce a beautiful piece of artwork.
Very nice.
Now, by popular demand, so this next event was brought to me by somebody's request, and they said, Debbie, I would love to know how to perform CPR, especially during the holidays when people get together, you know, drinking, appetizers, people, who knows what's going to go on.
Sure.
But to have that knowledge makes you very valuable.
Yep.
So, Wednesday, December 27, we are going to have the American Heart Association explained to us how to offer the friends and family CPR.
Okay.
So friends and family CPR are different than maybe old-fashioned CPR, which required the breaths, the mouth-on-mouth breaths.
Right.
We don't do that anymore.
Right.
It prevented a lot of people from providing help.
Right.
So now it's hands-only CPR, which they claim is just as effective.
Mm-hmm.
Right. If you don't need a CPR certification, then this class is for you. It's $15.
And you know, I've performed both CPR on people with the breaths and without the breaths.
What an angel you are.
And we have brought people back, you know, and you don't have to have the breaths anymore. So it's amazing what you can do. And to be helpless, really, to
it's
be helpless
tough.
Without that class, you know, that's a difficult situation to be in, especially with family and friends around.
Yep,
so
for sure.
This is great knowledge for anyone.
And, you know, someone is still dialing that 911, but in the meantime, somebody is performing, you know, some kind of life-saving maneuvers.
Right. Anyone can do it.
Yeah. So sign up for that, December 27th, $15. I don't think you'll find a less expensive opportunity for that. And then... lastly, I want to let everybody know that we are doing line dancing.
Okay.
Line dancing on Mondays from 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock. Hooked on Country Line Dancing. It's a $5 drop-in fee. So just like all of our exercise classes, although this one I think doesn't even qualify under exercise, although you get full activity, it's just so much fun. So with their music and they're all laughing in there, and to see everybody line dancing in our gym is so fun.
Yeah.
You would need to wear a soft-soled shoe for our gym floor. So not your high-heeled dancing shoes.
But everybody's
or your cowboy
having a great time. So
great
that's why
time.
It was brought back.
And then there was another activity that we're starting here on Thursdays, and that's darts.
A dart league, yes. That's going to be starting in the new year.
Uh-huh.
So if you are interested, we're going to be forming some teams and starting this out brand new. So please
so it's a
give
work
us a call.
In progress.
Yep,
we'll see
absolutely.
How it rolls.
The boards are here and installed, and we're ready to go. So if you need more information, feel free to call Casey, our sports and fitness coordinator. She can be reached at 286-9333, or just call the front desk, and we'll be more than happy to patch you through to
we
Casey.
Sure would.
So along with Casey's programs that she's doing, Casey is our sports and fitness coordinator. And, you know, especially with the holidays, you know, we're overeating and there's, you know, desserts.
I know
and, you know, but you might want to come in. You can come in. If you keep exercising throughout the holidays, it makes it a little bit easier on the waistline. So we have all kinds of different programs. You can find those in our newsletter. We'll be more than happy to give you one if you want to come out to the Senior Center.
So many different levels of fitness classes that we offer.
We have an aerobic mixer. We have aerobics plus. We have arthritis classes that are seated.
Yeah.
Help you with joints and flexibility. Mm-hmm. We have a boot camp with Janice. She's a lot of fun.
Right. That's a little tougher.
Right. Bone builders. We use small weights
and
bands and the balls. So and then
we have all the equipment, the mats, the bands, the balls, the weights. So anything that you need for any of the classes, we provide that.
And then we also have, you know, meditation. We spoke about meditation and the benefits of meditation with Daniel. Pilates. We have Tai Chi and Walk Fit and you name it, we have it. So come on out and we'll let you know all the different wonderful things that are going on.
Work off that holiday everything.
The holiday wait. We also have a fitness room. The Bill and Tony Lee Wellness Center is in the back of our facility, and it is a state-of-the-art, wonderful facility for those 55 years of age and older. It's $55 a year.
Which is an awesome rate per year. I mean, some people pay more than that per month.
Yep, so come on in, take a look.
And it's all your peers, so there's none of this, uncomfortableness. Everyone in there is all so sweet. If you don't know something, we always have a volunteer on hand making sure everything is copacetic.
And we do have a full-time sports and fitness coordinator as well.
Yes.
So she has the background to help you with whatever your troubles
are. And now, those machines, too, are set for seniors. So if you've ever taken a physical therapy type of class, chances are what you used in physical therapy will be in our fitness room.
Right, absolutely.
So yeah.
So come on down, check it out. All right, so we do have senior travel through the senior center. We do day trips, we do overnight trips and extended travel as well. We travel as a group, so if you're interested in going alone, you can go because there's going to be people around and it's going to be a lot of fun.
You won't be alone for long.
You know it.
You will make friends so
fast. All of the trips that we talk about we have many of them in our newsletter. However, we do have flyers, detailed flyers that are located in the lobby that you can pick up. Of the senior center, of all the different trips that are going on.
Right.
So,
people can email, give us their email, and Matt will send out, as soon as he gets the information,
he'll just ship
that out to you, and that'll come into your inbox, and then you can save yourself a trip. But people talk about, too, those theater trips all the time, oh my God, look at when you got these tickets, and then all of a sudden, boom, gone.
Right.
So, and the people that are snatching them up fast are, I think, the people that are on your email list.
Could be.
They get that right away, and they don't come in and peruse the wall, they just come in and buy the tickets.
Yeah, so we have some wonderful day trips coming up. It's a door-to-door service, or I should say curb-to-curb service here from the senior center to the venue. All of the Fox Theater and Fisher Theater are main floor seats. They are great seats because we always get them the day they come out.
Yes.
So as soon as they're available, we snag those tickets so we get you the best seat.
Other members in those venues, and they're like, where are you sitting? I'm like, oh, right in the front row over there. Where are you at? They're like, oh, we're up the steps to the left.
Right.
And, price-wise, they saved $2. I mean, if they saved anything, because Matt's got the special deals going on. So the price and the seating is always phenomenal.
So for $79 on December 6th, you can go see Celtic Thunder at the Fox. They always put on a phenomenal show. Neil Berg's Broadway Holiday will be December 10th. Again, $79. Christmas Wonderland will be at the Fisher Theater. If you're looking for something fun to do, around the holidays for Christmassy, Fisher Theater is always a great bet.
And you can bring all of your family members or your friends, even if they're not members.
It
doesn't matter. Age
Absolutely.
Does not matter with our travel.
Yep.
Some places you have to be a senior or you have to be a member, but not here. So.
And you know who wants to?
I think I want to take my family to one of those things. That
who wants to drive down and find parking and then sludge through the
especially in the winter, right?
Right.
Not me.
So we'll take you right to the door, drop you off. In you go, and that really helps out. So we have DSO, Home for the Holidays, will be on December 16th, which is a Saturday, and that's gonna be a great show. And then into 2018, we also have a whole bunch of different things, and I'm not gonna list them all right now because we'll do some more at another show, but On Your Feet, the musical, Gloria Estefan and her husband Emilio, it's about their life in music. And
are they starring in it also?
No, they are not.
Oh, okay, all right.
But let me tell you, I have seen the people that are starring in it, and you would never believe it. Look-alikes, they sound alike. Wonderful stage show.
I'm sure, super talent. Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. So we are going to see Cinderella, Chorus Line, Stomp, The Illusionists, The Sound of Music, King and I. I mean, the list goes on and on for 2018. So stick with us.
I just love those.
If you're interested.
That lineup, man.
Yeah, most of them are around $79 approximately. We try to keep the price down, but you are going down in a deluxe motor coach right here from the senior center. So
you will not find a better deal.
If you are interested in New Orleans and the Gulf Shores, the Deep South is a trip that is going with Shoreline Tours. It's going down. There are so many different things that are available. It is February 19th through the 27th. The price is $1,799 per person, double occupancy.
And Shoreline always brings such first class travel
Absolutely.
Opportunities. They've already been out. They've hawked the best places,
yes.
And the itinerary is just the best of the area.
Top notch. Yeah. Absolutely. A few of the things: the Ave Maria Grotto, tour of Mobile, Alabama, Bellingrath Gardens, Carnival Museum, a tour of Pensacola, the Naval Aviation Museum. I mean.
Very nice.
You name it.
Yep.
All inclusive.
Nice.
We do have flyers that have all the details here at the Senior Center. If you'd like, if you email me at seniors@clintontownship.com, I'll be more than happy to send you a flyer for Deep Shores, Gulf Shores in Alabama. We're also going on to Arizona, Valley of the Sun, they call it, for Sedona and Tucson, March 3 through 9, 2018. We're going to fly nonstop to Phoenix and then board deluxe motor coaches, in which you are fully escorted tours of the canyons and the biosphere too, and canyon rail trip and time in Sedona to shop. I mean, everyone that's been
great.
On this trip have really, really enjoyed
that'd
it.
Nice
so
one.
We do have all kinds of wonderful trips coming up in 2018.
Lots to do here.
If you're looking for a roommate, sometimes you know you can go a little bit cheaper if you go with a roommate.
Right.
If you don't have one, we'll be more than happy to try to hook you up with.
I'll go with you.
try to
I'll
hook
be
you
roommate.
Up. There's all kinds of wonderful things to do, especially in the wintertime. So there's
yeah,
no need.
We don't really slow down here.
No, we don't.
I mean, some people fly off to the south, those wimps. But, you know, our hardcore stick-arounders, we make it fun for you still. So I think there's a bit of a camaraderie, too, amongst the people that stick. And between your trips and the activities and the parties, I mean, we are...
We've perfected it.
We really, I'll tell you what.
Thanks to you and all the staff here at the Senior Center. We want to thank our cable TV department for providing us with this show to get the information out to you. The guys
We'd
are
like
great.
To thank the Academy for nominating us.
Yeah, right.
All of you little people for voting for us.
Well, thanks.
Our fans. Matt, we have fans.
I know we do.
Somebody said to me the other day, you know, I watch you and Matt all the time, and you guys are funny. I just love it when you stump him. Because I'm like, you know, we don't... there's no auditioning or anything.
No.
Matt doesn't ever know what I'm going to say, which is fun because then I can just like blindside him. But then you sometimes catch me too, and that's not quite as fun. But that's their favorite thing is when you're like, I don't know, Debbie, and then you give me those eyes like, why did you say that?
We'll talk later.
Yeah.
Well, anyways, we both hope you have a fabulous holiday season. Feel free to come by and see your Senior Center. If you have family in town, bring them over. Have them come take a look. It's amazing what's going on right here in your community. And we are here Monday through Friday, 8:30 to 4:30. So we will bid you adieu for now. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, the whole nine yards. And we'll see you in 2018. Thanks for coming.
Bye.
All right, bye.